more ground to cover than the train, but there is no better car for this course than the Fulvia. Was brilliant. The best race I've seen so far this summer.